The next song is a bit sad.
Aww.
Yay! I love you!
And I know that you love sad songs. Yay! When I was young, I wrote so sad songs. My first song I ever wrote, I think I was around 6, it was about an alcoholic man who was dying on the street of alcohol and cold. Such a happy child. But I got a bit more happy, of course, through time, because I realized that, you know, of course, I wanted to make music so you could cry. But also, I wanted to make music, you know, to make people want to live. To make people happy and to dance. You know, it's so nice, all the things music can do.
Yeah.
It's so spiritual, I love it. But yes, the next song is sad. It's a love song, actually.